the military's got a safe zone north of here. We just gotta follow the train tracks.
All right, then, let's do it. We had no one else to go, so we followed the tracks to an old farmhouse. The farmhouse was real quaint, pretty peaceful even, for about 15 seconds.